So Infinity War is releasing this week. But humne jaake dekhi Daas Dev. Where adventure is that way?
I mean, Devdas depressing thi. But Daas Dev suicidal hai.
You know what? Up tak Devdas has been made into a film 12 times in India.
Par is baar ho gaya na, Friday the 13th.
He versus She. Movie review.
Okay, so the character of Devdas has been performed in the past by some outstanding actors like KL Sehgal, Dilip Kumar, Shah Rukh Khan, Abhay Deol and Rahul Bhat.
Pehle 10 minute mein aapko lagega ki ye bahut zyada overacting kar raha hai.
But then in the next hour you realize ki nahi, baki ke actors like Aditi Rao Hydari, Dilip Tahil, Richa Chaddha, they're all trying to match up to his overacting.
Aur is overacting ke collage ko kisi ne match kiya to wo tha terrible editing.
Full competition chal raha tha. Editing buri, acting buri.
Daas Dev ya to ek over budget film school project hai ya under budget fantasy project.
But hum story ki baat nahi karenge. Kyunki wahan pe story ke naam pe jo ho raha tha na, usko story bol nahi sakte waise.
Every time someone calls this thing a story.
But we would like to talk to you about the camera angles in this film.
So this is a badly edited shot just to show you what it felt like to watch the film.
वैसे पूरी मूवी ऐसी थी, so उम्मीद मत रखना ज़्यादा.
Actually, this video is better than the film, right?
At least हम self-aware हैं कि ये बुरा है जो भी हो रहा है.
So, हम Daas Dev को देंगे 1.5 hearts.
And in closing, we'd like to say that this film is one more reason you should go and watch Infinity War.
If you like this video, please share it with your friends.
If you didn't like it, share it with your enemies.
He versus She. Movie review.